I just bought an old server board from Tyan, the model number S7002. It came with two CPUs. I think it's X5680 model, and it's got 32 gigs of ECC DDR3 RAM. I'm going to try to clean it and reinstall the parts and then install graphics card and see if it can play some game. Now let's disassemble.